The Green School in Bali hosted the Bamboo Bike Workshop. It's an innovative school built as a holistic, sustainable environment for learning. From pre-kindergarten through high school, students are immersed in harmony with nature. The bamboo bridge came first and demonstrates the strength of this material when applied with brilliant design. Our workshop was located on the first floor of the three-story main building called the Heart of School. We got right to work, starting with laying out the tables and mitering the bamboo. The sponsor for the workshop was Mark Donovan, who invited a wide variety of people to build bikes. Even his son Henry came to try it out.
Okay, what do we got here? Is this your first bamboo bike?
It is. It's a BMX, looking good, right, Henry?
Yeah.
All right. Henry, how old are you? You're only eight? Wow, you got yourself a nice bamboo bike going there.
What do you think you're gonna do with it?
Yeah.
Lunch break. Time to have a look around. This is the cafeteria, and these grass mats are where they're going to serve the food. Parents and teachers had a comfortable lounge. Over in the gymnasium, bamboo tables were being set up for a craft fair. But I was continually amazed at the bamboo structures. The mitered bamboo is tacked together on the fixtures. After the glue is cured, it's pulled off the fixture and extra glue is trimmed away from the bamboo. Then the wrapping begins. On Saturday, I was able to have a look around without distracting any of the students. Everything was made of bamboo, even the furniture. The tropical climate made it possible to have no exterior walls. The big overhanging roof kept it dry during the rains.
lot of work, isn't it?
We were making rapid progress, so we decided to start a new project. We needed more bamboo, so we checked out PT Bamboo, the supplier for all the structures at the Green School. They processed bamboo here and had a huge variety. I was like a kid in a candy store. This design puts the load in front, assisted by two front hub motors and a solar panel. We made a lot of progress on the trike, but it would get finished another day.